Guys, today I want to make binangkal in Tagalog, you know, so kind of food, and then fry stuff. So I will have here, I have flour, this is 2½ cup, half cup of sugar, 2 tablespoon of baking powder, pinch of salt, and I have here oil, and I may need also egg, and also I need vanilla essence. So now let's start. What did I do? Is it, I never played before. Oh my god. Just mix it. Anyway, I think I cut the video. I put 2½. Sorry, not 2½. My mistake. Half cup of water. Half cup of sugar. 1 teaspoon of vanilla. 2 tablespoons of baking powder. I mix first the dry ingredients. Okay. And later on, I need sesame seed and frying oil for later. It's very very difficult to knead the dough, so you have to have patience to do it, you know. It must be like this, and then I add more bread flour, I guess half cup of bread flour. So this is it, and then I need to prepare the oil for frying. Yes, I need to wash my hands. I don't need. Just roll it. I wait it first. It's hot. And then it hot. Just low fire. Otherwise, we'll be burning. This is water. I roll it. Thank you. This is grow bigger. Grow bigger. Grow bigger. This looks nice, right? It's done, my binangkal.